So we'll start with chapter number 8, that is corporate planning and environmental analysis. What is corporate planning? It is a process of determining the major objectives of an organization and the policies and strategies that will govern the acquisition, use and disposition of resources to achieve these objectives. So what do we do in corporate planning? We not only fix the long-term goals and objectives, but along with determining the long-term goals and objectives, we also determine the usage of resources that will go in